So in the face of over 40, 50 people killed, over 2,000 activists arrested, so the regime has tried, as it tried to before, to neutralize the protest movement with repression, and it hasn't worked. And from my Sudanese friends, often, of course, I can't understand everything people are chanting and the captions and the videos, but just the massive outpouring of humanity that goes on and on and on is utterly extraordinary.
Government support for the self-appointed Venezuelan president in charge, Juan Guaido, is an act of anti-democratic bastardry, international criminality, and grand political opportunism.
We'll be right back.